Williams.
I'm loving angels instead.
It showed me my lifeline, whose soul it was on mine. I got laid on the lay line. What a day, and then Jesus really died for me. How you doing? I think Jesus really trapped for me. You play in entropy. I feel like a zombie. Wanna feed up the energy. I love living like a deity. One day, and then Jesus really died for me. What a pleasure. What a pleasure. Jesus really trapped me. Bodeis in the glory tree. Bodeis making chemistry. Bodeis of my family. Bodeis in the way of me. Bodeis in the cemetery. That's the way it's gonna be. All we've ever wanted is to look good naked up to someone to take it. God save me rejection from my reflection. Let's hear it! Praying for the rapture, cause it's stranger getting stranger. And everything's contagious, it's the modern middle ages. All day, every day, Jesus really died for me. Even, I guess Jesus really trapped for me. Bodeis in the Bodeis tree, Bodeis making chemistry. Bodeis of my family, Bodeis in the way. You look beautiful tonight. All we've ever wanted is to look good naked, hoping someone can take it. God save me rejection from my reflection. I want perfection. The chemistry, Bodeis in the cemetery, Bodeis in the way of me, Bodeis, wow, Bodeis making chemistry, Bodeis in my family, let's see everybody.
Great audience. What a fantastic audience. Thank you.
Okay, we saw last night you did some mentoring. Thank you so much for doing the mentoring. It's brilliant.
Pleasure.
While you were doing it, because you looked like you were so open with them and you're giving them lots of great feedback, anyone in particular catch your eye?
I think that there's an awful lot out there that are going to do fantastic in this competition. I really like Ollie. Really like Rachel, Stacey. This is, you know, I can't pick a favourite out. They're all really good this season. It's a really good show.
What kind of advice did you give them while you were there?
I told them not to read the papers. Stand, look down the camera, and give it to them.
Love it.
And just give it a bit of that.
Okay. Listen, it's lovely to have you back.
It's great. I love it. Love it. So
pleased. Right?
Thank you. Thank you very, very much. Made up.
And what's the deal now? The single's out, what, Monday or...?
Single's out on Monday, yeah.
And then an album, I guess?
Got the album coming out, a few shows here and there.
Great stuff. Pleasure to have you back. We have missed you.
Thanks, gentlemen. Thank you so much.
There you go.